I gotta move my chat box. Bam. Transition. I like the name. Holy shit. Oh my god. That was not planned. Right there. That was not. Oh my god, that was not the move. What I did was not the move. What you did was definitely the move. This is not gonna be the move, watch. I didn't even drink it in time. See, that was the wrong move right there. See, I think I just wrecked a Ronin myself. It really did go by pretty fast. A little bit too fast. Crazy that I've already been in this house for like a year. It doesn't feel like it's been a year. Feel that. What kind of music you been doing? Is your YouTube? I'm playing Elden Ring. What kind of music do you like to produce? Song about two people are songs, pretty much all different songs. Nice. I'm stoked. That's awesome. I got them on SoundCloud. You have me on Twitter, don't you? I think you got me on Twitter. Send me your link on there. I'll check it out for sure. Oh my god, he's there! How the? What the? Bro, he just came up and just destroyed me, and he found out where I was hiding at. That little turd. Oh well, I was being a sneaky little rat too. It's all good. It's all good. It's only 4,000 life. Our runes. I think it's just because I picked a fight with that guy. Come on here a lot, just forgot the app was there. Yeah, I was gonna say we've missed you in a few of our streams. It's alright though. Glad you're doing alright. What are you hoping to get for Christmas? What are your Christmas hopes? That guy, nope, he's right there. Oh shit! Oh no, I'm dead. I am dead. I'm just gonna run. I'm dead. That's the only problem. I'm having with this. I got too excited for not for Christmas, but for killing that dude, because I was so close. So close. Thank you. I wish a girlfriend for Christmas, but that never come true. I did make a list, so I can get some fans, rings, and a lot of rings. I'll get some strange thing mugs.
Nice. Sounds like a dope Christmas list. You should make like an Amazon wish list or something.
I just want the kids to have a good Christmas. That's, for me, that's right. I need that other boss there, those other dudes just to stay there. What is it, Spoochie? Come on, target him.
Yes.
Ow, how did you get shot through the floor, my guy? So if you want, I can do one for you, your favorite color, your favorite animal, something like that. I'd be down. I love anything with cats, and favorite colors are black and blue. Gotta let this guy cool down. Right. Down dead. That's perfect. I love it. I don't see him. Where's that knight at? Okay, nope.
Nope. Thank God. Good to see you. I've been. What Sims? Which Sims I'm playing? It's okay. It was at my game plan's not very solid anyway. I'm supposed to stay up here and use these all these magic arrows and shoot them from up top. But it's not happening because I can't lock onto this guy. And he can hit me through the bottom, through the floor. So I'm trying. Yo, where the fuck did you come from, bro? Where the... Where the fuck did that man come from? It's all good. That man was exactly. How very rude. I thought I escaped him. There's just nothing but death here. I'm trying to die like right now. There's a reason why I was, and it's easier to die than to try to fight through those entire, all those people. Why are you gonna act like a punk? I just gotta get him a couple more times and a couple more of those ones that are locked onto him. Those will do more damage than the ones that...
Some nights, dinner time is any time you can find. Between meetings or math exams, McDelivery was made for those nights. So you can take a bite and take a breath. McDelivery loves chaotic weeknights.
What's my story? It's not about being famous on the internet.
We're live in Santa Barbara.
It's about everything I do.
Hey guys,
who I am can inspire others.
I'm just starting. Watch me grow.
The all-new 2023 Honda CR-V. You can get exceptional all-wheel drive control and exceptional hybrid performance. And that's just the starter. Yes, you can. The all-new 2023 Honda CR-V.
On Poker Stars, Brenton likes to stay switched on at the table.
Let's get into it.
However you play, we've got all sorts of games to suit your game.
We got them.
It's game on.
I think we're waiting on pizza to get here. Why does he always have to ruin my plans? This man's is ruining my plans all the time right now. Got a cute dinosaur stuffed animal. That sounds pretty lit. What the fuck? Like, how the hell did you get me? Like, ruin their life in this game? How dare they? My day was pretty good. I had to work for part of it, and then I came home and picked up the kids and we went shopping. So it was a pretty straight day. I just didn't think this guy could come through here. This is, I just don't like, looks so mean. He just wants to end up just like, he really does. And every time he hears my bow. Every time he hears my bow, he wants to fucking murder me. Time. Like, I'm literally just gonna have to just keep popping down, shoot him once, run back up. The messed up part is, if I die, or if I teleport, or do anything else, like, the damage I've done does not count. I just don't know exactly. Because he won't let me. I can't get more than just a shot off on him. Grumpy Monster needs to go back in the head. Yeah, he really does. Climb.